Football School is known for helping youth that has problem, maybe parental problem, maybe problem of their own, or maybe problem in the society. This school started with a woman by the name of Jessie Ripoll. She wanted to help kids that has this problem. They brought in music. So now, in this time, Alpha is known for their music and education.
Feature of the Monday call, Lester Sterling from the Scatterlights original.
My name is Chanel Christian. I was an Alpha from 2000 until 2007, early 2007. Right now, I do performance with orchestras. Right now, I'm playing with an orchestra called the Philharmonic Orchestra of Jamaica. Stars, I mean, I would say concert of all genres. It's like a mixed ingredients, you know? Everything is in it. Jazz, ska, reggae, everything is in it.
The Drifters, Sam Cooke, all these guys I've worked with in Jamaica and outside of Jamaica. I've worked with Bob Marley, Inner Circle, Sonny Bradshaw, Carlos Malcolm and the Afro-Jamaicans. All these guys I've worked with. Musically, playing different instruments, playing keyboard, playing bass, playing drums, but on trumpet.
Yeah, are we made of music here, you know? Alpha Boy!
When you hear about Alpha All Stars, people think about good quality music. That's always been coming from the rich history, as I said before, from Alpha. So I guess they expect greatness because it's Alpha. The name is great itself. So the beginning, yeah?
My name is Luke Daniel Ezekiah St. Joseph Thomas. Not growing up with parents or not coming having parents. So yeah, Alpha prepared me for the real world. I produce music, I write songs for other artists, you know, so I build rhythms almost every day. So that's what I'm doing now. Alpha All Star is about originality, and I think that is what a lot of Jamaican musicians have lost. You know, you have a lot of computers building rhythms now. There is no more, not a lot of studio sessions where you have live instruments, and that is what Alpha All Stars is doing for Jamaica. I think we play a lot of Jamaican music. We are probably the only band in Jamaica that's, you know, trying to keep ska music alive.
When I came to Alpha as a boy, I didn't realize that this day I would be still at Alpha. So it's a long relationship. As I grew older, I started to love Alpha more. And my relation with Alpha has been such a wonderful thing. It's like a family, helping these boys to achieve what I think is a great goal.
Alpha All Stars is keeping that alive, not just for Jamaicans, but for the world to basically, you know, have a chance to basically share in that experience.